Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes Key Discussion. And today we will discuss the next class, that is 7th class, next assignment number 39. The topic is Kings of Vijayanagara. Kings of the famous work of Krishnadevaraya is what is the book written by Krishnadevaraya? Amukta Maleda. Amukta Maleda was written by Krishnadevaraya, which is one of the famous Telugu poetic work. Okay. Ashtadigajas are around the court of. In which court do we find the Ashtadigajas? Ashtadigajas were found in the court of the Krishnadevaraya. Krishnadevaraya maintained friendly relation with the Portuguese. The Portuguese to get horses and the weapons. Actually, at that particular time, many of the Portuguese people, they visited even Krishnadevaraya, Domingo Pays, like that. The production increased many fold during the Vijayanagara period of cloth production. Cloth production increased many fold during the Vijayanagara period. The towering temple gateways were called as the Raya Gopurams. Krishnadevaraya ruled from 1509 AD to 1529 AD. Okay, explain the greatness of Krishnadevaraya. What was the greatness of Krishnadevaraya? Krishnadevaraya ruled from 1509 to 1529, the period this is. He even subdued the Bahmanis and the Gajapatis. Bahmanis and Gajapatis were defeated by Krishnadevaraya. Extended kingdom, he extended his kingdom south of the river Krishna. South of the river Krishna, he extended his kingdom towards this particular area. And next one is, in his court, the Ashtadigajas were there. Ashtadigajas were there in his court. He himself was a poet who wrote about the Amukta Maleda. Amukta Maleda. And Krishnadevaraya encouraged the trade, especially he gave highest priority for the horse trainers. Horse trainers. He waged wars against so many people and has occupied many of the areas. Okay, children, that's all for today. Tomorrow we'll meet with one more assignment, children. And until then, take care. Thank you.